And this is Mary and I of the mind. The body you are looking at is not that of a human. It's not that of an animal or any living creature. The body you are looking at is that of a puppet. You all get to see as I'm forced to put on a tiny show in a little box just for you. I have the pleasure to live on my own like a robot, for I'm chained by my own insecurities to my puppeteer's hands. I made a thick porcelain glass. I'm fragile, and I shook the hammer with tail, but even with that fast stick right on my label, I made violently back and forth by my controls for nothing more than a cheap giggle out of the audience. Every joint creaks as I'm forced to give the back for the entertainment spectators. They all just laugh and smile, ignoring how tattered my clothes are because of how I'm off this form. Now my head is groaning under all the pressure being forced to pay. How this play over a course of unfound. The music box beside my little performance. And though these things are not visible, strings standing up to create a false confident art. It's only the vibe that comes from the shattered pieces of me lying across the ground. The artist who designed my face must have been drunk while making it, because nothing is right. For not simply placing blotches of their pimples and spots to the crooked rabbit teeth in my forced smile. I have an expression of true joy painted on during the show. But then once I'm thrown back and forward into the next show and forced to perform that pigment begins to fade in the patchy job done by careless designers shows through. The perfect puppet is hollow and light. Clearly the people who constructed me didn't get the memo on how to build them right. I built to the brainless, useless carbon information that no one cares about but me, and my heart is being something ripped out of my chest. Could you get me to a member of the audience as a token of gratitude for coming to the show? So far, not a single person has seen me dancing about on my false stage and seen me as a piece of art. All they've seen was a worthless little thing made to make them chuckle. I don't want to be just another funny puppet show. I want to be elegant and beautiful like a ballerina. I want to flow like a picture-perfect screen, not like tar. That'll never happen, though. Because I can't cut my own strings, I can't paint on a smile with my steel fingertips, and I can't hold myself up. Because no one has tried to help me fix this broken thing. No one's done any more than just watch the show.